Samsora coming through with the peach, obviously, and then Larry Lurr, the Fox Extraordinaire. I mean, both these guys are titans of their characters. We've been seeing these two actually repping these characters for quite some time, especially Larry, man. He's been on these Fox trains forever.
You know, as these Smash games kind of continue to move on, we always talk about character loyalists and just how hard it is to do it, man. But look no further. You got the Fox main himself versus the Peach main himself. They're getting ready to throw it down here. Okay, now here we are on a Pokemon Stadium 2 of all stages, man. It seems to be the new Smashville here in Smash Ultimate.
Yeah, I'm man, if Smashville really didn't suck, I wouldn't, you know what I mean? Maybe I'd still be there, so.
I'm actually really appreciative of this stage. You know, I love the way you can kind of mix up the opponent as they get up off the ledge with the high recoveries, man. You can kind of pressure them from up underneath. There's a lot that Larry Lurr and both Samsora can do here alike.
That's true. Right now, man, Samsora's got to figure out a way to get past these up tilts. Keep trading out this damage, but now the up, oh my God, he sailed up there, and you sailed off that stock. He's gone. Oh, no, that's not what we need right now, Ma. It's not what we need. All right, Samsora, we need you to get back into the game, man. I thought we was going to see a good, clean fight, but that was definitely dirty from Larry.
Yeah, it was, man. That was anything but clean. Now, here he is off stage. Oh, man, tapping into them Smash forward roots. Looking to get, excuse me, not Samsora, but Larry Lurr off stage and capitalize with that forward air.
Yeah, you can definitely see him trying to space around Larry Lurr as well. Mm-hmm. The higher floats, probably trying to stay away from these up tilts, but at the same time, he's still trying to fast fall in there, get himself some pressure started with these. Oh, hold on.
He's tracking him down. Put the ball on him. Spin to win, TK, taking him out.
You know what? Leffen just got finished playing on the mainstream, but we still seen some edge guards over here. That's all I'm saying.
Man, listen, those are the cleanest edge guards I've ever seen in my life. What the heck?
All right, get a nice little back air out of shield. Keep it moving.
Okay, both of these guys kind of dance around here in the neutral. I like how Larry Lurr's kind of taking towards center stage. He doesn't want to get caught on the ledge anymore. He's learned this lesson once. He definitely doesn't want to fall victim to the same thing twice.
Very true.
Okay. He's not there trying to bait him in, but as you know, man, all Larry Lurr needs is one hit. Gets the dash attack, but that time placing the air dodge proficiently to avoid Larry Lurr's pressure.
Yeah, Larry Lurr, as I said, he's keeping Samsora here at the edge. I mean, even though Samsora does have the float, he has it down here to try to, you know, changes landings up and whatnot. Mm-hmm. Just being at the edge like this while Larry Lurr is controlling the entire stage, it's got to be rough.
Oh, yeah.
It's got to be rough.
Oh, yeah. It's definitely anything but easy. That's for sure.
Okay. Right. And that was a good catch. Good catch.
It definitely. Oh, nice. Good defense right there. Ran right up and shielded that time. That's not typically something a lot of Peaches do. Peaches are very comfortable with smothering you with their strong buttons. It's very rare that you see them run up, shield, and then go for a grab.
Yeah, man. Also, you know, just being in the air, getting those float cancels going, getting the very low altitude floats. That's probably what Larry Lurr was looking for. Oh, out of the shield, though. He said, don't touch me. Get them cheeks away from me. I'm a married man. That's what he told us.
I got a ring on this, all right? The crystal can't find out about this.
Oh, no. Oh, man. Yeah, that was. As I was saying, it's just I feel like Larry is probably looking for that low altitude float, and Samsora ended up mixing up with that shield. Either way, Samsora still keeping it mad competitive. Nice side B right there. The little Peach Bomber going to go ahead and send him out of that stock, and we're going to keep it ultra competitive, man. Last stock, pretty even on the damage.
I love the craziness that Samsora is getting ready to bestow upon us. Gets up off the ledge, use the turnip. Not only is a way to get himself back on stage, but a way for him to put some damage on. Tries to put the heels right on top of Larry Lurr. I love the recovery options right there. Tries to keep it going, though, with the Nair a little off the mark.
As you said, man, yeah, the Nair a little off the mark, and he's still going to keep looking for them. No reason not to. They're very, very quick move for Peach to throw out.
Right.
If very well spaced, Larry would have a difficult time punishing him, but never. That was wild. Off the turn of the reflect, turn. I'm in there.
Okay.
All right. The toad cameo with that fourth throw.
Oh, man. This is.
Okay. He needed that.
Okay, man. I can't even get the words out sometimes here because these two gems are just bringing the fire. This is only game number one, but this is about to be a nail biting finish. Okay. Trying to space him out the back air. Samsora has a backer of his own, and Larry Lurr has him off stage. Not really much Fox can do out there except try to read a get up option off the ledge.
I have to say, man, that forward air. Hitting like an up air, man. Well, he was well over him as he hit him. He just connected with the top, got himself back onto the stage. Another forward air. Let me send him sky high.
Absolutely.
Oh, no!
Wait, what happened?
Okay. Okay, I think he came up with either forward air or nair, but it got traded with the F air, and, well, that's not the trade that you want, man.
Definitely not, man.
The trade of the Queens.
Oh, my God. That one definitely has to hurt, man. Such a strong start there for my man Larry, but Samsora kind of stuck to his guns, kept his cool. Obviously, that's why he's sponsored, man. You got to stay calm, cool, and collected at this point in time in bracket. And this definitely did what he did best.
I didn't know I could see myself.
Can they see
us? I'm like right there.
They can't see you.
That's nice.
That's some commentary inception right there.
All right, into game two. Look like we're taking it right back to PS2. No reason to stop. Very close game between our competitors. I wouldn't say that the stage was really a factor.
No, just, absolutely not.
A difficult decision right there from Larry Lurr at the end. Ends up costing that game. But I feel like he was kind of in control for most of it.
Yeah, you know, it just really goes down to who's going to play to each other's weaknesses, especially in this matchup. This is a matchup here, tail is old as time. I mean, we've seen this throughout multiple versions of Smash, and obviously the story still kind of plays out the same here. Man, once you get Fox off stage, Samsora, any peach in the world can pretty much have their way with them. That's exactly what we've seen there. But I got to give it to Lurr in that last game. His neutral on stage, phenomenal, man. To be able to turn up tilts into uppers nonstop really made all the difference there.
Yeah, this stage is definitely going to help him with that too, man. That's how you saw him get that super early KO because he was able to land one full hop up air and then land on that platform so he was able to get up there again and get that third up air to go ahead and finish him off.
There you go. There's the back row once more. Off stage, turn up. Right.
Oh, no.
My God, no.
Okay, well, then he threw cheeks, man. Too early for that, man.
Right. Freaks come out at night, I guess.
Yeah, I feel that, man. It is kind of late over here, so and super late on the East Coast. So if you over here watching the East Coast, man, we appreciate you.
Yeah, you are definitely a trooper, that's for sure, man. That's the beauty that Genesis brings here, man. Lurr bringing some equally beauty as well, man. Using that fourth throw to get him off stage can't quite get any pressure out there, man. And I understand how difficult it can be. Oh my God,
I'm surprised he made that back.
Yeah.
I it looked like he air dodged for a second, but I think that might have just been a jump that looked and because he was under the stage, it probably got cut a little short. But it's all good. It's all good. That was a good up smash trait from Lurr, actually keeping a stock, too. See if he can expound on this lead, the back throw. Oh, well, that lead is – well, that's the end of that expounding. I'll tell you that.
Like, right, man.
Back on even footing.
As quickly as he got it was quickly taken away from him. That's the great thing about Samsora, man. He gets a lead, doesn't mind letting you have it for like 30 seconds. And he's like, look, man, that lead was honestly never really yours in the first place. I'm going to kind of need that back. Let's even this thing up.
I like that. You know, drifting away, make sure he doesn't take that up tilt. I feel like he might have been able to try to drift just a little ahead of Lurr and then try to go for another down air. But, you know, still safe. Try to go for the grab instead. Lurr was able to roll out of there.
That's right, man. You got to go for the safest options as possible, man. Both of these two characters turn, you know, just an up tilt or a nair into multiple hits. As you see right here, man, the ledge pressure certainly not stopping. Again, Lurr just really struggling to put some damage on Samsora, especially when it comes to recovering.
Yes.
I get it. You know, the Foxmans, they've been using, like, some new tactics off stage. They've been using, like, fall down, stall, shine, crazy stuff now. But unfortunately versus Peach and Daisy, it just doesn't even matter.
Yeah, she's down to go out there, man.
Yes, that's right.
Oh, okay, he caught it, though. Oh, my God, and the shield break off of the stitch. That was godlike. Just godlike stitch play on again. He caught the first one through it again, man. First of all, if at first you don't see it, I know they say pick yourself up and try again, but I don't know about that second throw. That was a little wild.
Yeah, that was some definitely that was the hottest of potatoes right there. All right?
Oh, my.
Good God. Okay. You know, even as crazy as that is, oh, wait, get locked up. Okay, he's Akon status up there. He has to get off that top platform. Or he's at the bare minimum. Watch how you tech up there. Okay, turn up in hand, holding down center stage, trying to get Lurr off stage once more.
Oh, okay, quick back air out of shield. Lurr definitely off stage. Oh, my God, nice catch. Now, again, earlier on when Lurr hopped up and like that, he straight up came up with an aerial. So this time he had already put something out there for Lurr to bump into just so he could set up that forward air. Genius play from Samsora.
Absolutely, man. Samsora one step ahead of the competition here as always. Lurr looking a little down on his luck right here, man. But you know, though, I know that he has one last trick up his sleeve. If things don't work for him, he's going to try to switch up the play style, adapt a little bit better, and try to push this thing into a game five situation.
I mean, it's looking like a 3-0 situation.
I know.
I mean, I thought we was about to get some. As I said, I thought we was going to get a set going on. And look like Samsora said he wasn't trying to hear no losses.
Absolutely not. He said, don't let the beginning of that game number one fool you, man. I came to play, dog. I got the ultimate power-up of all this weekend. That's a fresh sponsorship, right? Every player in the world will feel good after that.
That's true.
Okay.
All right. Right on him out. Oh. Okay, another one.
The floor is lava. 0% put on here to Samsora as well. That could have been a trade situation. Proficiently spaced back here. Here's Lurr, though. I like the dash attack. Good patience as he puts on damage up close and personal.
Damn. It looks good every time it hits, man. That was a great change to the aesthetic of that move. I'll tell you that. Okay, quick back here.
Here's the turn up. Uh-oh. What you doing, Samsora?
Samsora actually put another stitch, too. But this time around, Lurr wasn't able. Oh! I think that was a quick neutral air. I was just looking at Lurr run in, then I saw him running the other way.
I tell you, man, if you would have blinked, you would have missed it. It was that quick.
All right, man, I have to give him Samsora for that. That was a clean pick. It looked like he was trying to go for the up air drag down, but a little off the mark on that one. A little unfortunate for him. That could have got some great damage.
That's right, man.
Getting another down tilt in there after that.
Definitely clean pick here, but a very, very clean conversion here for my man Samsora, man. As you can know, he just gets up close and personal. Kind of switching the script up here with Peach and Daisy. Again, they like to get up close. They like to go for, like, short hop nair. You know, they like to use their aerials out of their float cancels. But with this in mind, he knows that Fox is combo food. If he can get his hands on him, he could put some early damage on that way as well. Speaking of damage, just dishing it out there on the ledge of the stage.
Yeah, you say you can't reflect the hierarchy, man. I'm still coming in. Can't reflect the crown, bro. What you mean?
That's right.
Can't reflect the throne. You know what I mean?
Anyway. Oh, my God. But Lurr trying to show him that the throne is not safe. He definitely has a hill to climb here, man. 126%. He's knocking on Dev's door, man. Samsora looking to answer the call.
Oh, okay. Try to get another neutral layer, but the backhand will seal the deal from Samsora. Man, he is the pressure that he's putting on definitely got Larry kind of second-guessing if he's allowed to hit buttons or not.
That's right, man.
Okay, not that time, though. No second guess on that.
That was the read amongst reason in this set. He definitely seen that one coming. Hopefully, this is the momentum shift he needs.
Yeah, he got to get himself back in this game if he wants any chance of making it in the winner's side of things. Mm. But it looks like Samsora, again, not trying to hear any of that. Just straight firing, finding all cylinders at Larry right now.
Right. Okay, there's flow. Oh, nice. Short hop with the nair once more. Push him off to the sip.
No, he didn't. No,